pluripotent stem cells, the stem cells that are the seeds of all the tissues in our body, have become enormously central to medical research over the last decade or so. Initially with embryonic stem cells, but more recently with induced pluripotent stem cells. These are the cells, the embryonic-like cells that we can recreate from your skin or your blood by reprogramming them to their juvenile state. There's been a lot of claims of new ways of generating pluripotency, and recently there's been some controversy about a claim that acid treatment, a sort of stress-activated induction of pluripotency, was a new route, and those papers have actually been retracted. In response to that, we actually have written up the collective experience of seven international labs who've tried to reproduce those approaches and really failed. In many people's minds, there was the lingering doubt or lingering hope that this stress-activated induction of pluripotency might actually be real. We've shown that it's not a robust or reproducible technique. But beyond that, we've written a review which once again captures the collective wisdom of seven international experts in pluripotency in an attempt to provide a roadmap for the community as you think about how you characterize and exploit new types of pluripotent stem cells.